Breaking news into the newsroom. Investigators on the scene of the city's latest homicide this morning in Southwest Charlotte. Just before 5, police announced the investigation. Officers are on the scene along West Arrowwood Road, not far from I-77. At this point in the investigation, police have released very few details. We do have a crew at the scene working to get more information on that, so we'll be sure to bring that to you when we get it.